Abdoliyeh-ye Gharbi Rural District, Persian, is a rural district, dehestan, in the central district of Ramshir County, Khuzestan Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 7,035 in 1,192 families. The rural district has 52 villages. == References